PCH, we start with one of our chart. First of all, if we refer to one analysis in my last video, we mentioned we're looking for this flat. That's why we mentioned we can expect the price to drop and break the previous low. And exactly this is what we get. And even the price reversed from here, there was no trade setup. And this down move is because of the news. Since the Bitcoin price dropped, the rest of the charts, they follow it. And now, as what we expected, we get this flat relative to the death, and this is the last move. And if we put this low relative to the previous low, if we refer to the indicators, we see we have a divergence and as well here. That's mean if we get any reversal, it will be look for buy. That's mean if we get a trade setup for buy. In this case, we move to daily chart. As we can see, the price drop, and it can, again, in our analysis, we mentioned we can put in relative to any of this. That's mean every time the price broke the previous top, it start to drop. That means if we get any reversal, this is what we're looking for. And we are more interested to look for buy. And if we move to forward chart, even based on forward chart, as we can see the price, this is the first, this is a correction, and this is the third. Now we want to look for the reversal. Okay. May we get any reversal, this is not the start of the up move. Okay. May we get the reversal, turn to a deeper correction, and we get the bigger flat. Anyway, any trade setup for buy, we will take the trade, and we need to know about this possibility. In this case, we move to 1 hour chart and want to see how we can look for trade. And even in my other analysis on the other videos, we mentioned since the price dropped sharply and because of the news, we can expect the price consolidate here for a few hours. But if we get any reversal with a sharp move, like we can take the trade similar to what we get here, the price drop. Reverse, there was a consolidation, and this is how we can look for, how we could look for buy. Anyway, we can expect the, again, similar to what we get here, the consolidation before we get the reversal. Anyway, we are more interested to look for reversal, and we need to get the sharp move correction of flag, similar to what we get here. But as I mentioned, if we get any trade setup for buy, we should know made this one turn to a bigger flat. That's why if we get any trade setup for buy, we should consider as a short term. That means as long as we get into the profit, we start to manage at least move or stop loss to break even. And if it move as a sharp move, it's good for us. But if it turn to a corrective move, we take with the trade. Anyway, right now we don't have any trade. It's better we wait a few hours. But if we get any reversal for buy, we will take the trade. The only times you are not going to look for trade if this one turn to a corrective move similar to what I drew here. Because from there, we can expect the price turn, give us one more drop. Anyway, since we get the divergence and we see we get this three waves, any reversal we will be more interested to look for. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share.